It's always a scary thing. An elementary school in Florence finds a list with students' names on it. But did the kid who wrote that list really plan on harming anyone?
Plus, strange story. These firefighters are called out to a fire. That's pretty standard. But then they're called back 3 hours later to the same house, same fire. It's coming up at 5.